worked as a chicken factory now at Pick a Chick for about 2.5 years, but I do the odd karaoke in the week every week, and that's different karaoke's and that. Show my face around and, you know, hopefully get spotted or somewhere.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Robert Unwin.
And what do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good. Do you think you've got the X Factor?
I don't know, because I'm not quite sure what the X Factor is.
All right.
Ready? Here at night, in a long and lonely part of town. No, oh, I've lost where I am. I can't. I just do the chorus, because I'm a bit nervous. Tragedy, when the feeling's on it, and no one is tragedy. When the morning finds you, don't know why it's hard to bear. With no one to love you, we're going nowhere. And that's Bee Gees, and then my favourite one's Aqua Barbie Girl. Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Dad.
Do you want to go for a ride?
Sure, Dad.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair and dress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Alright. Is this a joke?
No.
Barbie, you're winding me up.
That was good fun.
I ain't.
I'm think we've heard enough.
When people hear me, when I go to a different karaoke that I've never been to, I get applause and that. And it is genuine, obviously, when you're on a karaoke machine, you've got the music in the background, plus you've got a bit of echo and that, which does help in a way. So...
Oh, right, so we're missing the echo. Robert, I can honestly say you are the worst singer I've ever heard in my life.
Thank you.
Were you talking?
Well, thank you. You are absolutely useless. All right, Robert, well, look, it is a unanimous no.
I know, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, bless him.
And God help him.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Right, what's your name?
I'm Ashik Parla from...
Ashik?
Yes.
Okay, and why did you enter the X Factor?
I think my music can, like, help change the world. Because I think music's got the power...
To change the world?
Yeah, because of the influence it has over people.
Am I hearing why you think you can change the world with your music, yes?
Yeah, the power of music can influence people.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Rule the World by Take That.
Love that song. Mm. One of my favourite songs.
I just want to say, while I'm singing this, I hope that you can feel the connection I'm feeling, because when I'm singing, music is quite personal.
All right, Ashley.
You light the skies up above me. A star so bright, you blind me. Yeah, yeah. Don't close your eyes. Don't fade away. Don't fade away. Oh, yeah, you and me, we can ride on a star. If you stay with me, girl, we can rule the world.
Thank you.
You lie. The sky is up above me.
So, Simon, is he going to rule the world?
No.
Hello.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we got our own style, but if we had to say one... It'll probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl. Move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're your only man.
Whoa.
Oh, can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
And it was just crazy bad.
This chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove
different.
To you. We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please,
give us a chance.
Guys?
Come on.
Guys, it's a no. Good. What's your name?
My name's Shalina Johnson.
Shalina, and how old are you, Shalina?
I'm 30 years old.
Okay, and why do you think you've got the X Factor?
Because I think it's about time I just got out here and just showed you something different, maybe.
What is that?
I don't know, it could be me. It could be me.
Okay.
Could be. Who knows?
And have you been singing long?
To be honest, I haven't really done that much live performances, only karaoke, but I have done some vocal training before.
And who is your vocal coach?
Helena Chanel.
Helena Chanel, I know that name.
She worked with George Michael and Shirley Bassey before, to my knowledge.
That's what she told you?
To my knowledge, that's what she told me.
What's your song?
Mercy by Duffy, but my own arrangement of it.
Okay. Okay, off you go.
Release me, 1, 2, 3. Release us, 1, 2, 3. Release us, 1, 2, 3. Release us, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Release me. Release us. Release me. Release us. We all need to be released sometime, somewhere, somehow. Arun. Mercy. Why don't you give us mercy? Everybody needs mercy, come on! Mercy. Don't we need it? Come on, mercy. Oh, yeah. To see,
like that in my life. Where did you come up with this from?
Last night.
You are fantastically nuts.
Impossible, can't you?